Do I have any general supplement recommendations for a physically active male in his 30s?
Hi, I'm Chris Masterjohn, and I have a PhD in nutritional sciences. I am not a medical doctor, and nothing contained in this episode may be construed as medical or nutritional advice of any kind, or a substitute, therefore. This episode is meant purely as scientific education. If you wish to act on any ideas presented in this episode, please consult your physician first, and never take anything herein as a reason to contradict medical advice. With that said, enjoy the episode.
Anonymous says, I'm a physically active male in my 30s. Do you have any general supplement recommendations? I don't make general supplement recommendations. My recommendation for anyone would be do a dietary analysis, see what you're not getting from your diet, either make up for that with foods or with supplements if the foods are impractical, do nutritional status testing where it makes sense comprehensively if you have enough financial resources, or just where it makes sense based on signs and symptoms, fill in more gaps with supplements on an as-needed basis. Anonymous goes on, also, I have listened to some of your past podcasts in which you provide extremely helpful and simple breakdown of basic principles to follow for a healthy diet. Would you have any tweaks to those recommendations for someone like myself? No. I mean, I think a physically active male in your 30s, you're sort of kind of like peak normal in a sense that, you know, if you just took nutrient requirements for adult males from the RDA, you're probably like the prototype of the people. I mean, I don't know what you mean by physically active, but athletes aren't really a prototype, but sort of decent level of physical activity, young male is probably probably fairly representative of a lot of the data that's collected on nutrient requirements. But I think the issue is I'm not good at answering general questions. So the best thing to do if you want to get a good answer from me is ask a very specific question. And if you're not sure if it's specific enough, it's not specific enough. Thank you, Anonymous, for your question.
This episode was part of a Q&A for members of the CMJ MasterPass, where I hold monthly private Zoom Q&As for my members. The MasterPass also serves as a buyer's club with exclusive and massive discounts on your favorite premium foods and health products, including pasture-raised and wild meat and seafood, supplements, sleep accessories, water filters, phototherapy devices, and much more. If you'd like to participate in these Q&As, you can join the MasterPass at chrismasterjohnphd.com/masterpass and use the code Q&A, spelled Q-A-N-D-A, Q&A, for 10% lifetime discount. I am currently working full-time on finishing my first book, Vitamins and Minerals 101, How to Get the Nutrients You Need on Any Diet. I will let you know when I have a release date. In the meantime, you can pre-order the book at chrismasterjohnphd.com/book. Testing Nutritional Status, the ultimate cheat sheet, has been newly released as version 1.3. This is my comprehensive system for managing nutritional status with lab tests, dietary analysis, and comprehensive intake of your signs and symptoms. The new version has a comprehensive guide to interpreting the Genova methylation panel. You can pick up your copy at chrismasterjohnphd.com/cheat sheet. In my consulting, I am neither a medical practitioner nor a coach. I serve as your data analyst and your strategist. I teach you scientific principles of health and wellness, help you analyze your data, and help brainstorm actionable strategies. You can sign up for a consultation at chrismasterjohnphd.com/consultations. Please consider supporting my work at no extra cost to you by visiting my support page and making a purchase with one of my affiliate links. Some of my most popular affiliates are also listed in the description of this video with links that will give me credit for your purchase. I will try to respond to comments when I can, but my presence will be intermittent while I'm finishing my book. I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next episode.